It's my friend with the sore paw. She's still being very careful with it. But at least she's out and about. That's good. Haven't seen her in a couple of days. It's been so cold the last couple of days that the raccoons have been out very, very early to eat, and then they vanish. They eat like maniacs, and then they vanish into their dens. That is such a trick. When the raccoon wants somebody to move out of their way, they back into them until they move, and then they do whatever it is they want to do. And then a couple more little furry creatures have arrived. Keeping focused on my friend with the sore paw for now. But there are other raccoons out and about. One's down by my window, enjoying the munchies from the little dish. She is using that sore paw to get food out of the dish, so that's encouraging. God, she's eating. She's still limping pretty good, but I'm beginning to think she has a sore back right paw to go with her sore left front paw. Eat up, little raccoon. I didn't film yesterday because I was very tired. Yesterday was my monthly Costco run, and since my closest Costco is 2.5 hours away, in whichever direction I feel like going, it's still 2.5 hours away. A trip there, and then shopping, and then driving back takes most of my energy for the day. Aw, there goes my little furry friend. Ah, well. Hopefully another raccoon will show up. I'll give it a minute.